All right, retail is tough on both ends this time of year, man. You got places that are full right now, elbow to elbow. I know a lot of you guys like to do your shopping online, but I'm telling you right now, as a guy that was accidentally stuck shopping at like Target and going to four or five places last week, places are packed right now. It's Christmas. Mm-hmm. They're still showing up. So it gets frustrating as customer. It gets frustrating as the employee. So we have set up our Bert Show retail vent line again. And you can call it and just vent there. Don't yell to the folks at Home Depot or whatever, right? Yell on our vent line, which is 1-844-TBS-VENT. And if you're an employee, do not yell at your customers. You need this job through the holidays. So just use our vent line. We're going to like manipulate your voice a little bit. We'll take out all the cuss words. Just say what you want. 1-844-TBS-VENT. Another two rounds this morning.
Just a heads up, if you place an online order and you come to pick it up and you want us to bring it out to your car, please tell us that you are on your way. So that we can prep your order. You can't tell us you're on your way in the parking lot and then 30 seconds later, hey, I'm here bringing my please get your to together. I'm a college student trying to get this job on my way at this stupid retail store where you think I care because you're an A-lister. I don't care because guess what? I'm an A-list too because they got me to get the credit card and I'm spending too much money here and I work here. I just have a question for you.
I get it's super busy in retail stores for the holiday, but if a customer calls looking for a specific item that's not like super hot, not hard to find, don't be a douche. Like, try to help them and don't be a you're too lazy for your own good. I get things are short staffed. Just answer some questions. You want to no everything, but get off your fat.
Don't hand me money that's been your sweaty. I don't want that money. No.
Yes.
So I'm sitting here on exit 12 with about 200 poor souls. Of course, my waist isn't working, and there's a big 400-pound cop. Hey, get your fat off and direct some traffic. It's the holiday season. Hey, waist, how about you pick it up and let's move this traffic?
That wasn't really about retail.
No, not at all.
Not at all.
That was about the police.
We had a road rage. We thought he was trying to get to the mall.
Oh, okay. I think that's the first time we've ever had anybody cuss out Waze.
I'm on that exit. He's trying to get to Halcyon. I feel you, dude. I feel you. All right, that was the first one. We got a second round today, right?
I'm not a retail worker, but I will say that any time that I go to self-checkout with my one item, there's always every single thing filled with people getting their entire grocery for the whole month. I just want to buy one toy for my damn boyfriend. Move.
I'm a security director at a mall, which is 1.1 million square feet. People need to learn to read the damn doors. One. The mall opens at this time, closes at this time. Two, no weapons allowed in the mall. Three, no loud music. Pull your pants up. You're in a mall. Stop it. Stop yelling. Shut the hell up. Read the stinking signs. Obey the code of conduct for the mall and make my job a little bit easier.
Yeah, this is to all the retailers out there complaining about the customers. How about you take your dumb mother back to school and get another damn job? Oh. It's called customer service for a reason. Just because we work real 9-to-5s and want to spend our money and you only get paid half a minimum wage, shut the up and do your damn job. You better be glad you got a damn job. Next time I ask something from you, and you find it for me, and I decide I don't want it, shut the
Wow. It's heated this year, man.
I don't know what it was, but I think she needs it.
It's heated.
I've never felt the anger like you have this year.
I felt that one. I got one for you guys also, okay? If you are in a store and it has a service phone that specifically says, call us if you can't find your item, and you pick phone up, right? Okay? Customer service in store. Why are you giving me an attitude where that's your job? Yeah. It said, pick up the phone and ask me anything. Getting all like, oh, come on, man.
No, you didn't.
I did. It's like, first of all, hold.
It's like somebody used the phone again.
Yeah.
We really got to get rid of that thing.
Then real quick, 7C, click E.
You should have called back. Ask for something else.
Right.
The Bert Show.